Okay, I understand the situation. The security token you found likely belongs to the freighter that crashed.
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
No, not yet. Their investigation led them out to sea. But we lost track of the ship.
That doesn't sound good. I hope they're okay.
Yeah, me too. They've been out of contact too long, and I'm starting to get worried.
Find a terminal at the crash site and see what you can learn of Veltro's plans.
The crash site's just up ahead. Come on!
Wouldn't it be great, Grinder, if we find the key to ending this whole mission?
Pretty bright out for this time of night. I guess that's why they call it the Midnight Sun.
POWs! I knew something like this would happen.
No, because they're wolves and their heads are still.
Grinder, what you doing?
Yo, calm down! What's wrong with you?
Something... I don't know! It's like something hit me!
What?
Look, I just got hit! It was the Invisible Man or something! I'm sure of it!
For real?
He's a hunter!
He disappeared!
Now I get what happened on the security side. That was the ghost. It's a new type of hunter.
Thanks for the explanation. Did I mention it's close? How do I know where to
One down! Which leads us with... I can't tell because I can't see him.
This is close.
Thank you.
I don't think there's any more.
Then let's get to the terminal on the plane before more monsters show up.
Okay, everything appears to be in working order. Yo, Quinn, time to do your job.
I can't find the call log.
I'll have to try something else.
No sweat, you're good with machines. The ladies, on the other hand.
Grinder!
What's going on?
We need to contact HQ ASAP!
HQ here. O'Brien speaking. What's...
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
Good work. That's music to my ears.
Nice one. Getting the coordinates like that.
Well, I could have calculated travel time, last known route, but that would have taken too long.
That's why I said nice one.
You don't understand. I didn't calculate anything.
Not the only ones looking for that ship.
Wait, what are you talking about? You're saying Veltro ran from their own hideout, and now they're looking for their own ship?
That's what I'm saying. But I have no idea if any of the info I gleaned is for real or not.
Great. So we have no idea really who we're up against.
Exactly! And that's a piece of the puzzle we really need.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
That's not far. We can be there in no time.
Brian, we're on our way. Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
What took you two so long?
At least we're here. What's up with Veltro?
Straight into the depths of hell.
It's a security token. It means we can scavenge the data on that radar.
What the?
What happened?
Boss, have you heard from Jill and Parker yet?
Their investigation led them out to sea.
Lost track of the ship.
This is Jackass. I got the coordinates on the ship. I'm sending them now.
That's not far.
Chris here. I received the coordinates.
We're running out of time.
Damn it.
Ryan, we're on our way.
Where could they be?
Anywhere. Let's get started.
Mm-hmm.
search every room.
Great.
Capture him and interrogate him.
Thank you. ship.
I just hope that Jill and Parker are okay.
By the ship's condition, I believe there's a problem with the engines. I'd wager they're in the ship's bilge trying to get them going again.
That makes sense. We'll head down there now. Just shoot it.
Oh, please. Stay the hell away, ugly.
Thank you.
but it's already infected the ship.
And Jill and Parker had a welcome party with you.
So much to rescue them.
Parker is gonna owe me a nice dinner for saving his ass.
Thank you.
Nobody home.
Where'd you go, Jill?